So another opportunity for the Penguins on the power play with a pretty good penalty killer in the box.
Crosby the face-off win. Fourth power play chance for Pittsburgh. Tip try score! Rickard! Rakell! Set up by Evgeny Malkin on the power play. Didn't take long, 5 seconds, and we're tied up at one.
By shooting pucks just off the net. They don't try to beat the goaltenders. They look for sticks off the net. And there is a stick off the net on the backhand by Rakell. He gets himself available for Malkin. Malkin's going to shoot it just wide of that far goal post with Jake Gensel standing in the blue paint. And that's been the MO for the Penguins. And now other teams in the National Hockey League.
Pass intended for Teravainen, not a good one. Penguins with numbers going the other way. Flying in his cap and over to McGinn. He scores! Brock McGinn! Back in Carolina on the rush. Pittsburgh, a 2-1 lead.
Carolina. There's the drop pass by the Canes. It goes the other way. Burns is shoved back onto the ice. Kapanen stops it up and gives it to McGinn. McGinn has had a number of opportunities from this spot. He scored on some, just missed on others. But he comes back here in this one.